Hey friends, welcome back to another video. My name is Emma LaFave. So I've recently been struggling a lot to paint and, you know, get motivated to create content for this channel. I'm having a difficult end to my pregnancy. I'm very uncomfortable. I'm in a lot of pain and it's hard to sit here for long periods of time, not to mention the brain fog that is mom brain that just doesn't allow me to get my words out the way I want. So today I thought I would just sit back and relax and paint something that I enjoy painting, and that is greenery and foliage. I find it's kind of my go-to thing to paint when I just don't want to paint anything else. I just want to paint leaves. So today I'm just going to put on some background music and you guys can watch me paint different types of foliage. Sorry there is no instruction for this, but hopefully I go slow enough that you guys can watch, maybe get some ideas of how you can do it yourself, and overall you just enjoy the painting. So let's jump right in and start.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you liked it and hopefully you learned something. Thank you also for being so supportive and understanding through this pregnancy. I am planning to take a bit of a mat leave. My husband is actually going to take over some videos and follow some of my tutorials as a complete beginner, so hopefully you guys enjoy that. I am going to try and get a few more videos out before I go on mat leave, as well as sharing when our new baby arrives. So hopefully you guys will be into that and enjoy seeing our new addition to our family. And I think that's about it. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.